This is a Bofors anti-tank gun. It could fire 40mm shells, two shells per second. But 8 of these belong to the Irish Defence Force during the Second World War. Here's some information here. These were used to defend the aerodrome and around Dublin City. Very efficient design, used by all sides, a Swedish manufacturer during the war. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.